it together, but well. 난 노력했어 in every way. 밤낮이 새서 널 기다릴 day. 나란 여자 안에서 사랑 안에서 행복하지 않다 너의 my way. 제대로 먹었어 pow. 너무 아파 내 맘 ouch. Thought you was happy but you turned me out. 쿨한 척 하느라 잡은 눈물이 널 향한 내 지시된 마음.
아쉽기라도 했다면 미련이 남았다면 이렇게 차갑진 못할 텐데 사랑하기는 했는지 다 거짓이었는지 바보처럼 눈치도 못 챈 채 Oh no I didn't cry 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 자꾸 누군 더 달려봤자 끝나지도 않았어 다 끝이니까 No it was different bye 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 내가 없어야 행복하니까
What's up, everybody? We are back on it, live, doing it, tuning it. So let me get the chat back up. And let's continue on, guys. If you're joining me live in the stream, welcome. And if you are joining me on YouTube, watching this after the fact, welcome also. Thank you for being with us here today. So, we just made it from the castle over there to here. You see by our shield, we've been totally beat the hell up. We got a lot of good items here. I still have the infusion item here for fire. I haven't picked a sword I want to really infuse. Let's see, I'm using the Astora straight sword right now. Okay, it's got the same weight as all the other swords, it just has a slightly higher by 29 plus 12 instead of 17 plus 20 as everything else. And a great sword is 25 plus 20 for the claymore. Axe. We have the Uchigatana, which is a very fast sword. So the rapier has a higher critical, but Uchigatana and this one is like pretty much the same thing. But this one requires more faith to wield. So I think I'm gonna stick with this sword, the straight sword. Katana has slash and thrust, and this has standard and thrust. Let's see, this one causes bleeding. Slash upward with a forward lunge. This one has better durability though. So Yeah, I might infuse that. We're going to go around a little bit more, and then I'll probably infuse it in a little bit. Because I'm going to definitely need some more power from these swords. I was going to do the claymore, but that thing is very heavy and unwieldy. It's strong. It's got a good range on it, but like I said, it's very unwieldy. Okay, we still have this ring we have to give to this lady here also. It's gonna be bad if, like, I got the souls. You're mine. There we go. Look at this. Freaking weirdo. Okay. So we have to pull that to get through there. First, I want to go down here. And talk to this dude. Munching over here. Got a skull now. Okay, that works out great because we can actually use that. I think that's one of the pieces that helps us get Solaire's armor from Dark Souls 1. Some homework bone, what we need for Solaris Armor 2.
Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles.
I'm not gonna kill you.
Oh.
I'm gonna talk to you. I need you.
Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, Champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, yeah. I am honored, truly.
Help we can get.
I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself
so
to
cool.
You.
That's so cool, we're embered, like you're on fire almost. Okay, I think that's it over here. I think there's something else. There's a dead dragon. I'm gonna go over there later too. Couple bridge. Get past all these dead pilgrims. Helped me beat that boss was the ring. Oh, fire gem. I got another one. I think it's if it's really fire gem, I think it's time to kill some of these things. I need souls. Hey, I saved you from those dogs. I died. Oh, they don't give you any souls. That's a waste. And Fido! Dark Souls tutorial, guys, search everything. Small leather shoe. Look at this dude hanging in the- This tree dude. Oh, that little dude, he creeped me. He creeped me out, man. That little dude creeped me out, like I just heard something, like crawling around. Fell. I was like, what the fuck? There we go. Oh, a bunch of those. And no. Fire on yourself. Damn it. Bitch. Oh, damn it. Okay, shut up. Oh, son of a bitch, I fucking hate her. Oh. Well, I'm angry now, I'm angry. I'm getting angry at this shit. She's not, like, super hard. It shouldn't be so hard, man.
Oh.
shouldn't be so hard. I'm just playing stupid, that's why. Stagger. There we go. Drink. Okay, let's run this. Retrieve. So lucky I didn't die. Oh my god, so lucky I didn't die. Some stuff I'm missing over here. Can't go through here. There's a bonfire over there. Just gotta use some extra stuff. Yep, like that guy down there. I think the Onion Knight's over here too. Why didn't even come over here? There we go. Got some more soul. just under the house. Down. There we go. Yeah, we're good. There's a trap. That's not good. Some more pine resin. Catacomb thingy. Warrior of Sunlight. Sweet. That is Solaire. Drink the essence soon. Sweet job. Here is where I was earlier. Yeah. Give me what you got. Our soul. Okay, these are... feeling if I fall down here, I'm gonna definitely die. Let's do it.
Oh shit.
Woo! That was close. All that for a little tight neck shot. Holy shit, that was so close. This is trapped. Run. Alright, all that was a trap. I don't have an Estus. And it's time to go. Let's see, I don't think I need to go down there just yet. Not yet, we're leaving over here. Let's go talk to Onion Knight. I wish there was a bonfire here. I think this is where Onion Knight is. It's like a well somewhere with I didn't know. I guess not here. Yeah, I remember there was a bonfire over this way, I guess. What's around here? I haven't been on this thing yet. Cheap shot, you bitch. Come on. My toes are like clenched up because I got no health left. Souls. Step back over here. Okay, let's go. Gotta go all the way over there and get our souls again. This time we're gonna forget about Queenie. We're just gonna run there. Fuck her. Go. And all the little people go pray, do their prayers. Let's go. Okay, left the trap. Let's keep on going. Okay. Back throwing bitches. Damn it! Fuck! Oh. Yeah, there's a lot of cussing in this one. Because I just lost 9,000 souls. Fuck. Oh. Fuck you, bitch! That's what I needed all those souls for, is this fucking stamina bar. I need to get the stamina up. Now, I know I don't have all my souls over here anymore. I'm just going over here because I'm pissed off and I want to kill these guys still. Fucking live in. Yeah, you're a fucking trap, I know. Thank you. lost all those souls to come over here for a homeward bone. I need a bonfire. I don't think I can make it down there. This road before. Let's go, come on. This guy has like way extra health than his buddies. I'm digging this sword he has though. I don't really want that. Fuck, I died right there. Oh, lots of death. So much death in this freaking game. So much death. Where are you going? What the fuck? There's a bonfire down there. I'm scared I will die if I take that fall, so we'll go through here. Oh, there's one here. Okay. This is bonfire. Thank you. we got a good bonfire here. Now it's time to check up this bomb throwing motherfucker.
Unkindled, are we?
Yes.
Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the Unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered.
Yeah.
To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Alright, so we got an axe. Alright, we got some new acquaintances. Some new friendlies. Fucking weirdo throwing a bomb at me. And this weirdo. Fuck. What the fuck? That dude, really? POTS! Oh my god. Let's go get our souls back. Tricked his ass off. Now I'm coming, bitch. Fuck you. for is a woman to give this ring to. Set underneath the bridge. But I also know there's rats in there too. Oh shit. I died, but I still got the ring. Awesome. Hopefully the big fucking rat is dead then. Okay. All that's done. I should be able to go just this way. Forget that freaking faggot with that big pot. Forget that pot smoking mold poker. Singing chick, I hate her. That's way too many for me right now. I can't take that many. Why is a singing bitch there? Shit. Whoa, bitch. Shortcut. There it is. Leave that guy alone. Over here, because you're my bitch. Yeah. Got it. Let's see, I think I'm hard. But we won't. I sipped this ball part. That's where the great tree. I don't want to do the great tree. Oh shit.
What are you doing?
Oh my god. Let's get up there. Let's do this. Come on. All we gotta do is jump. Yeah, she fell down. Supposed to roll off. Oh my god. What is this trying to do? I'm just trying to get over there so I can get that item. You don't have to make it so tedious. Like this right here, I just want to jump. Boom! There we go, finally. Rusted coin. No idea. This is the ambush area. Let's go. Ambush me. Come on, where are you at? I don't think I've ever seen anybody like really use the whip. Most people just like don't even give it a second thought. There you go, backstab. No ass. Oh, sucks to be you. Oh, there's a room here. Now I need to find that lady I need to get this ring to. I was trying to make that jump over there, that was too... Oh, I almost died trying to do that, that was crazy. Okay, go on. Maybe there's some cool stuff up here. Yep. Titanite shard, yeah. How many souls we have? 5,000. Let's see, I know there's something else. There's all the spears. Oh, shit. Into those guys, so I was like right on the edge of a cliff. That's ember. Priestly bitch, get the hell out of here. Oh, she saw me. Yourself, bitch. See. Always hiding shit. All over the place. There's always something. I don't see anything over here. Man, I can't wait to use Vorpex with this and the Oculus Rift. Can you imagine? Like, y'all have all seen the video of Lucky's Tale, right? For the Rift. Can you imagine playing this with the Rift and instead of having to move your stick to look around, you can just look. You know, look around your character? That'd be amazing. Kill it lies within the belly. Great curse ridden tree ahead. It's not open from this side. Oh shit. Maybe this is a tree. I need to defeat the tree to open it. I don't know. Down there. That's probably where I need to go. I need to get down there without dying. Oh, fuck. Shit, fuck me. Oh, God. Oh, I just need to run past those guys. Ugh. Damn. Back and get those souls. Let's see, I got the essence shard too, so I can actually make. Fucker! Run, just run. What the fuck, really? She can run faster than me? Like, lunge further than I can run? That don't make any sense. At least I got the souls. At least I got the souls. Now I gotta go back and get them again. Oh my god, this game is like nightmare. Actually, I hurt that dude by landing on him. Oops, he's fast. Go, go, go. Oh, shit. Really? Fuck you. Fuck! Oh! Souls because of this fucking rat. Where you at, bitch? You wanna chase me fucking down there? Well, fuck you, ho. Fuck you. You too. You too. It's locked. Fucking awesome. That's where I need to go, is to get down there. A waste. Fucking waste. Wasted all that shit. 5,000 souls. Oh, fucker. Come down here, bitch. Under your souls, I don't give a fuck anymore. Really? I'm just gonna go. YOLO. Stop. YOLO. Go. Go. Get it. Oh, fucker. Crazy thing is, like, the onionite is in one of these wells somewhere. Okay, that's where I need to go to get down, I guess. Oh, I need to talk to this dude.
Hmm. Another one of those unkindled, are you?
Yeah.
All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, Then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah.
I've died so many
times. If, like
already,
the others,
you're
fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. If, like the others, then go on.
You might have dropped out there. Oh no, here it is. Okay. So this is a shortcut for the tree. No, it's not. I thought this was a shortcut for the tree. That. Who is that?
Oh. Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up, and that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift only goes down. But you know, with a little warming up, eventually... No. No. I've got to use my head and think. This lift only goes down with a...
I know you're not going to do anything, so I'm not worried. Bitch. Frostbited me. Okay, so we don't know where that dude is now. What were those cool swords he has? Yellow. Oh,
Oh, bitch. Perfect hit.
This is a fucking fire, dude. That fire drain. Oh shit, it's tearing shit up down there.
I help anytime.
Thank you. Glad I came up here first. Let it be learned. Talk to the throwing stone giant first before you do anything else. Okay, where's... I mean to know. Boss and unlock that door. Do more damage with the flame sword. Alright. Here, before we go back, let's try it one more time. Doggy. Go off the edge, bitch. Dumb dog. Oh shit, dog got me. Run, run, run. No stamina. take on this Frosty dude. Got him to half health last time. So, Shenmue's okay. I really need to get that fucking strength and stamina out before I take on that guy, so I'm just gonna level up now. Ah! Shit! Get out of the way. Two levels I need to get that strength. Let's see, now we don't have to work. He's gonna help us. Our buddy. He's gonna help us out. So we can get all this stuff. That's why you make them. Because now he doesn't throw them at you no more. So don't come here first. Go talk to the dude first. Definitely talk to him. Oh snap! What the fuck, really, dude? That's true though, the Onion Knight does get stuck in one of those things, and somebody steals his clothes, so it's like an imposter knight. So once you're in the cathedral, if you see the Onion Knight, and you're about to walk over those rafters, just kill him. Because it's not really him, it's somebody else. It'll save you a lot of time and heartache. Keep doing that over and over again. I'll get so much fucking souls because he'll just kill everybody for me. Like this dude behind me, I'm not even worried about him because I'm just gonna run over here and then he's gonna follow me and he's gonna get fucked up. Just like that. And I'm gonna get all those souls. Damn it. Oh yeah, get him! Here's my man. It's always good to have friends in high places. Says arrows from giant ring down beside the white bridge. Yeah, I know that. That's what it freaking said. Come outside. Come tell it to me outside, bitch. Come say that to my face. Bye bye. Got the great sight. Fuck y'all. Got all the good weapons now. Got like a flame sight or whatever I want. Let's see, this is a tree. Yeah, that's tree boss. Tree boss over there, and this is shortcut. Open the shortcut. This is good, this takes us where we want to go. There's a little path right there. So it's gonna be where you drop down there and drop down. That's like one hell of a fall. That's like an instant kill. Like there's even a fucking gym guy. I need to get down there though, because that's probably where the chick is that I need to give this ring to. tree is a hell of a battle. I probably need to level up first.
Thank you.
go. Let's see what we can level up. That's good having him as a friend. I don't know why people want to do that more often. He makes a great buddy. We gotta get down there because the one you said that the chick lives at the bottom.
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak thine up. Ashen one, to be unsought. I'm Ashen. Very well, then touch Hakna.
Touch your soul, bitch.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels.
Required souls, 3,000.
Farewell, Ashen one.
All those souls we got. Let's go. Create sharp weapon. Reinforce soul transposed weapon. Reinforce weapon. Infuse to create blessed weapon. A gem to infuse titanite, commonly known as charm kept from by saints. Used in blessed weapon. Special blessed weapons gradually restore HP and heavily damage permanent form. So that restores HP. Fireworks inflict fire damage but lose scaling effects. Raw weapons are easily wielded and have higher attack, but lose scaling effects. Some men can appreciate a sharp weapon, for they scale effectively with dexterity. If that's the case, I might infuse this with holy. I don't know if fire would be better.
Ah, what is good? What need?
Fuse weapon. Fine gem, raw gem, and fire. Raw gem, oh my god. So this list is a 98-98. That's like straight power. So he can't do the other one anyways. The greatsword would benefit from the raw gem. Physical damage will go down, fire will go up, 27. Guard absorption is to absorb fire more. Takes away the attribute. Tough decision. What's the scythe? We got the scythe recently. So attacks with large scythe, normally used for... Next one.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to...
Yeah, okay, so we reinforce the essence supplies. There we go, we got 5 Estus now, awesome. I want to see what this great site looks like. Woo, scary. Take that much to wield either. That'd be cool, like fire sight. What's this? Fist fighter's weapon. No. Not me.
How? How?
I want to sell. We got rusty coins. And let's go. There we go. Let's see, we don't need. Okay, the whip sucks, so we'll sell the whip, sell the knuckles. Sell the glove. Okay, keep that crap. Flex shield, sell that.
Ashen One.
Ah, well, it is good to see what needs.
So the durability will always stay crappy.
There are two ways to smith simple ring this in battle. Pretty, be careful.
There you are, unkindled one.
Yeah,
I wish to express my gratitude for trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own. Careful you don't burn yourself with it. Fire or fireball.
Tormentor's crown. Tire of a fire wizard. Tire of a pyromancer.
To learn pyromancies, you must vow to become my pupil. I know, but such is the way of the world. Respect your elders and so on. And pyromancy, of course, is no exception. Oh, we'll need a pyromancy tome to learn more advanced pyromancies. Though unorthodox, that would be the most expedient way to make progress. If this were the Great Swamp and you had the luxury of time, we could have trained you the hard way. To learn do not be gone for long. What is it?
I thought I brought somebody else here too. Every person you rescue comes back here. This guy.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them. Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring. As...
There we go. Accomplished.
Well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose.
What does he got? Oh, he's got fucking everything. Spear mace. Bastard sword. Long sword. Bandit knife. Kite shield. Standard helm. Hard leather armor. Thief mask.
You can keep the ring as... You can... Goodbye.
Oh, our champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
Let's see. We can level something up, but we'll lose part of ourselves. So we get one free level, but we will lose part of ourselves doing it. Fire soul arrow. Fire every soul arrow.
As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special.
special.
As I have said, alas, but I'm a wee pill at those. Be safe, champion.
Now, if Jesus would flame, but it's not on fire. Like, I thought this would be on fire. Why is it not on fire? What's this little ragged muffin thingy guy got to say? I know he's got stuff to say, so he's always something.
Fret not, fret not. My feet are here, for I am alone. Listen, this might pique thine interest. Before I was a Lord of Cinder, I was a student of transposition, the process of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. A forbidden art that once left a foul stain upon Corlan's honor. 'Tis an art that grants powers once thought unattainable. Most transposing kilns were lost with Corland, but this place is a crossing for all manner of cursed objects. If thou happenst upon a transposing kiln, bring it to me, quick. Treat the firekeeper not with discourtesy. She is much like thee, prisoners both, kept to link the fire.
Boom, boom, honey, pop. Boom, boom, honey, pop. Why is it so heavy? Why am I so heavy?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
Woohoo!
Very well.
Level me up, baby.
Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment.
Touch something within you.
Farewell, Ashen.
Let's go teleport ahead. Time to teleport back to the bridge. To the bridge. Let's kill some more peoples. Jesus, what? Fire! Roll, roll, run! To the bridge. To the bridge. Let's kill some more peoples. Jesus, what? Fire! Roll, roll, roll. all dead. All die. Look at that dude. Oh man, it sucks to be that guy. Sucks to be you, bro. Oh, this is a fire damage. I think the sword is fire though. Okay, so I got one of his weapons. That's cool. I really thought the sword would have been on fire though. I was like expecting it to like glow and have flames coming off of it. So disappointed. Because all that does is infuse it with fire damage. I would have rather infused it with something that gave it more strength than that. Oh, you fat bitch! No! Damn, there we go. Oh, fuck. Died. Damn it. Big guy ran away. Fucking bitch. Let's kill the guy inside. Bunny bunnies. Oh, bunny bunnies. That's a heart. I love all you guys watching. Love you. I need to get this guy to come back in here because I can't kill him regularly. Here, okay? pretty good. Look at these dudes. They're contemplating whether or not they should live. No! Cut his fingers off. Death becomes you. Death becomes you all. You too. Hiding from me, bitch. You, hey. Yeah, you. Fucking two finger. Die, bitch. Great tree. I'm not ready for a great tree yet. I need to fight this dude over here first. Oh! I need to fight that ice dude first before I go up to the great tree. Let's see if I can beat the frost guy. I'm good. About what to level up though.
Welcome home, speak. Very well,
level
then,
me up, baby. What do I want to level up? I do this, and if I do the other thing, that guy will give me a free ring, but then I'll lose my soul if I die. Like, the character will look all, like, dead. I have to get, like, humanity to get embered. Let's see. I want to increase... Okay, increasing faith does nothing else. Dexterity. And strength. Vitality will increase my health.
Casting themselves upon their
oh, vigor, stop. So vitality is carrying capacity. I need to catch up with some fountain world. Boom.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Yeah, farewell, bitch. You.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
Reinforce.
Be careful.
Okay, let's try to get that dude, the frost guy, the dancer. I need to frost dancer.
Mm-hmm.
with a rusty blade. Did it. Good job. Okay, let's go. Continue on to the mission. Come outside, bitch. Glowy eyes. I ain't scared. I ain't scared of you. Come on out. I ain't scared of you. Come on. Get ready to die. Start to click. Time for a break. I need a bunny break for right now, guys. So just give me a little bit of time and then we will be right back streaming with you live all night tonight. So see you in a couple minutes.
Yeah. 깜짝 놀라줄 거야.